Hi everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Long time no see, but that's a good reason because we are building a new workshop and a new house. So that causes a lot of attention. As you might know, this channel is about vertical takeoff, especially for the F-35 and the Harrier model. We did manage to make a successful vertical takeoff with the F-35, made an awesome normal flight, as same for the Harrier. But now it's time to do that transition flight, and for that we need to upgrade our 3BSM. Our previous version had some issues with gaining dirt inside of the rings. Nozzles are getting stuck, and for that we're going to upgrade our model with bearings. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe, like and share, and if you want to see more, just check out my other videos on this channel. Okay, let's go to work. Before we go any further, guys, I want to show you our old version of the 3BSM. As you can see, no bearings are attached, just closed rings. So let's fire it up. Okay, it's on. Now it should be behave like a normal servo. Cool. So this one has a 90-degree tilt angle. As you can see on my servo tester, I can choose any different angle which I prefer. It still works fine, but not good enough. So in this video, we're going to add some bearings to make it more smoother. So once again. This is so cool. I can do this all day. Okay, here's our 3D model. And we're going to take a closer look at that mid section of the 3 bearing servo module. It should be this part that we are going to upgrade. We're going to add some bearings and hopefully it will work a little bit better. Let's add manual components. And as you can see, I got some more details. So this is where we are going to build now. More details, you can see the bearings. Hopefully 3 bearings should be enough, but compared to the Pegasus engine, it should work fine. So let's export it to simplified 3D. Okay guys, most parts are printed. Now it's time to glue them on the mix section, as this. For that I'm going to use a super glue. They call it Zap-A-Gap. Best stuff for PLA guys. And after that, I'm going to add the ball bearings and do a complete assembly of the 3BSD, and we'll see if it works fine. Okay guys, I did some more assembly work in SolidWorks. As you can see, I added the roll post, the roll pipes and the valves. And it should be pretty awesome with the new bearings installed. Can't wait to see more. Okay, this is it for this week's video. Next week we're going to pay a visit to my buddy Ingmar. We're going to install the Arduino, all the stuff, avionics, to make it work like the old version. I hope you enjoyed, and we will see you next week. Okay, bye guys.